Yep. This is spring steel out of the truck. I drilled holes through it using the drill press. And I broke out what I could. And now I got a file it to shape it for the hammer.